Well, I can't express our gratitude to Red Cross and all the volunteers. I mean, not just the people here in Fort Collins, but throughout Colorado, throughout the country, that have been supporting our efforts to fight this fire and make sure the people that have been displaced are taken care of. Thank you so much.